Well, Steve, you asked the players to give the fans an apology. They did it in capital letters and then underlined it for you.
Well, yeah, certainly. Listen, you know, talk's cheap. I've said that to the players beforehand. The only way you apologise is the performance on the pitch, and they certainly give that. And obviously, to come from one behind was made it even harder for them, because obviously it could have been quite easy. And then Martin Wolford against the post, you're thinking, is it here we go? It's just one of these days again. But fair play to them, they kept at it, and I thought it was more than merited. I think we had 7 shots to their 3 and 6 corners to their 1. So I think it was pretty emphatic in the end.
When Ince's goal went in against the run of play once more. Were you standing here thinking, right, let's see what sort of response we get?
Well, that's it. You're hoping, you know, no matter what, when you go one down, you don't want to sort of concede another. You want to hang in there, and if it takes, you know, 5 or 10 minutes to get back in. But obviously, when Martin Wolford, you know, great ball in and a great header, and flashes off the inside of the post and back out, and you're thinking, oh, here we go. Maybe it's just fate, but. Well, fair play to the lads. They dug in with no little quality as well, I thought.